The Iron Maiden, said to be the most brutal torture device. The spikes weren't intended to kill. The interior spikes were designed to pierce non-lethal parts of the body, causing intense pain but not immediate death. Device was a form of psychological torture. Merely threatening someone with the Iron Maiden was often enough to extract a confession.